All right, so this video is going to focus on how to subtract two polynomials together. So here we are asked find f minus g of x. If you're not too familiar with this notation here, this is function notation. It's essentially just asking you to take f of x and subtract g of x to it. So here's our f of x, here's our g of x. So we're going to take f minus the g. So f of x is 4x squared plus 8x minus 3. And we are going to subtract g of x, which is negative 5x squared plus 4x minus 9. Now when you are subtracting these together, it is very important that you put the second one in parentheses. That way you kind of understand, hey, we're not just subtracting this minus 5x squared, we're subtracting this entire thing. Minus the negative 5x squared, minus the 4x, minus the negative 9. When it comes to subtracting two polynomials together, the main important thing and the thing where most students make their mistake is forgetting to subtract this entire thing away. This minus sign in front of these parentheses here is asking you to subtract that whole thing. Or essentially think about it as a negative here in front, a negative 1, and we need to distribute that negative to everything. So the first thing we need to do is take care of that minus sign. Now this first polynomial over here, this one's fine. We don't need to do anything to that one. So for right now, I'm just gonna drop that one down. But we need to distribute this negative sign. So negative negative 5x squared, that's gonna make it a positive 5x squared. Negative 4x, and then negative negative 9 makes that a positive 9. After we've taken care of that negative, now we can subtract these two things together. All right, so after we've taken care of that negative, again, when it comes to combining these together, we can only combine them if they are like terms. Like terms means they have the exact same variables. I call this the matching game, right? We literally just match up our like terms. So x squared and x squared match up. X and x match up. And then a number and a number also match up, right? So combine these together. 4x squares plus 5x squares, that gives us 9x squares. 8x's plus negative 4 of them, same thing as saying 8x minus 4x, that gives us 4x. And then a negative 3 plus a 9. So negative 3 plus 9 is a positive 6. So f minus g of x is equal to 9x squared plus 4x plus 6. So take f of x, subtract g of x from it. Make sure you do remember to take care of that negative sign first, though. That is very important.